10,000 city workers live in public housing today. And we will not stand for a budget that cuts a basic human right and funds more wars and far more military spending.
If we have no funds to take care of our family, I'm a single mom with grandkids, and this would impact me drastically.
Donald Trump is waging war on the social safety net, the affordability of New York City, and we're no shrinking violets. We're going to resist at every turn. Labor, community organizers, elected officials, this is going to be the broadest coalition for affordable housing, and DC 37 is at the heart of it.
So. Fight, fight, fight!
It is our turn to tell Congress and to tell the elected officials that we will remember come November of 18. We will remember what you do for public housing in New York and across this country. We will remember what votes you take, and we will not sit idly by on the bylines when you cut one of the basic human rights, and that's the right to public housing.